Air New Zealand has announced an end to its long-standing ban on staff having visible tattoos. Well, the airline had faced criticism that the policy discriminated against Maori employees, many of whom wear important cultural tattoos on their face or arms. Well, the change has been welcomed by some, but others are questioning the airline's motives.